You played vanilla. So, okay, that way. Come on, doggy. Come on, bro. He will be mutants for sure. Where is doggy? Is behind. I remember this tower. I don't want to go here now. What the fuck? Let's get Nick Valentine. My God, you don't have head anymore.
I've done this hundreds of times. You think you'll be any different?
Ah. Leave them, doggy. Leave them. Let's focus to the mission. Come on. Follow me. Fatality, yeah. Keep out, danger. I expect here a lot of traps. Oh, follow the freedom of trails. Basically, you need to follow these signs and you'll get to the railroad, if I remember correctly. It will be a lot of battles as well.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best.
Let's use a better pistol.
Say Malone's weak. He caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat. What was that? Raise them.
Level up! Good job, doggy. Crap. Fuck, man, who the hell put a fucking grenade in the toilet? Why? Why to put a grenade in the toilet?
Got it.
Aha. Let's get the experience. Oh. You keep coming, man. What the fuck? That's the fucking boss. We did it! Rip Doggy is back. He's back. I saved. I did a quick save. I don't take more submachine guns. I save a lot of times because I'm scared about bombs, traps. Look at that. You saw the fucking trap? Look at that. I think if I take the rifle now... Yeah, good shot.
Yes.
Here you go. Increase size of street spot with picking locks. Yeah, I will take it only to add at my collection, but who the hell need that? And the fucking lights. I don't see because of the lights. I don't see well. This side, go to the other side. Man, that's a fucking big melon. Thank you. This is Nick. No. Oh yeah, I remember, they are in the vault. Nick Valentine. Boom! Eat that!
no way to pick this.
I think here I'll come after that with Nick.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time back before. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep it.
Well, I'll find you. Try to give me the flip. Ah!
Hey, Wrestle Gamer, hello. You don't know much about Fallout, but you saw the movie for sure. That's why you digging for Fallout. Because I think Fallout in the last, after the TV series, a lot of people's searching for Fallout. Okay, I suppose then, are you trolling? You are trolling. If you don't know about the Fallout game, if you don't know about the movie, why are you on a Fallout stream? So, are you trolling? Are you kidding me? Headshot and he's still alive? Come on! Ooh. They are down? Sorry, doggy. You're alive? Never from start to finish. At the top of the chat, it's a link theme. It's a YouTube channel. I started to upload the playthrough from the beginning. Are you joking, man? If you are not, you are more than welcome. You are more than welcome, buddy. Come on, doggy. What the fuck are you doing? Mystic, you rescued Nick Valentine, the goal? The money! Whiskey. Okay. Problem is, I'm almost full. Hmm. And here I think will be the end. Trapped. Boom. Dino. Will be useful that. I think that's the way that I need to go. Or that one. No, that one. Oh, wait a second. What?
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
Hey, Nick.
My knight in shining armor. Question is, Why does he come all this way, risk life and limb for an old private eye?
What do you are?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting.
Uh-huh.
The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Hello, wait a second, Nick.
There we go. This crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood.
This is Vault Tech interview number 03 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Benjamin Beasley. Mr. Beasley, as overseer of Vault 114, how would you settle? This is Vault Tech interview number 21. This is Vault Tech interview number 87 for the position of overseer for Vault 114.
Nick, wake me.
He has refused to give his real name and has only provided the name the Soup Can Harry.
That's right. I ain't telling you nothing. My name is the name I call myself, not the rank and number the government grants on me. No, sir.
Fascinating, Mr. Soup Can, would you mind telling me why you're distrustful of the government?
I've seen what they do. Gum up the works with red tape and bureaucracy, take every hard-earned cent and use it to fund their Illuminati Freemason sex parties. I'm a free man. I should be able to live as I see fit. My taxes pay for them streets and alleys and dumpsters. I'll sleep where I want.
Oh, come on.
Sir,
I've seen the back of them black soap boxes. Not for consumption? Don't you tell me what to do. I'll eat what I want.
Sir, you may just be the perfect candidate. How would you like to be the new overseer for Vault 114?
I ain't wearing no goddamn tie. Or pants.
Yes.
Be healing. Wait for me, Nick.
Door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Wait a second, Nick. Five action points, that's amazing. I don't care, Nick. I'm looting. Oh! Nick, hope you are okay, bro. Man, this hat, it's a nice one. Man, look at all this whiskey here.
Got more stairs.
There's someone behind them. Nick, wake me. Whiskey on the children's room. Gosh. Oh my God.
Won't be able to pick this.
It's a master one. You know what? You know what? Unlock master locks. No loot left behind. Are you kidding me? Whiskey everywhere. In this vault.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
What are you doing? Into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Skinny Malone!
Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Wait, Skinny. Remember the quarry? Lily June on the rocks? Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, darling. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
Better get out of here fast.
Yeah. Okay. But I want to kill them. What's Nick? Whoa, 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 whoa. Sorry, Skinny Malone. Take that. I'm sorry, buddy. Good dog, good dog. Good dog. What the hell he is at the entrance? I don't know if you leave alone, kill him alone, if you don't kill him, will appear later in the game? I have no idea. I never leave them alive. Wrestle Gamer, and you try to play Fallout? I really recommend you. If you like this kind of games, of course.
Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise.
Yes.
Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Nice, Nick. Okay, guys.